One of my mentors used to say that we're all products of the books we read and the people we hang out with, period. Test me on that one. That's the truth. We're all products of the books we read and the people we hang out with. And there's this concept called the power of five. The power of how many? Five, right? You said it. Thank you. I knew most of you weren't going to say it. So the power of five, what that states is, if you think about how much you want to make per year once you get a job, right? Some of you will go to uni, some of you will start working right away. And think about how much you want to make, though, when you start to really get going in your career. Do you want to make 30,000 pounds a year? Do you want to make 50,000? Do you want to make 100,000? Do you want to make 1,000,000? Right? Everybody has a different number. So what the power of five states is, if you look at the top five people you hang out with right now, and think about what their number probably is, okay? Add up all five of those numbers, the top five people you hang out with, and it's okay if you don't really do the calculation in your brain right now. You're gonna get this when I give you the punchline. So you add up the top five people, you'll get a total, right? Then you take that total and you divide by five. Now you're gonna get an average of those five people, their average income, future income. The power of five states that your income, your future income, will likely be within about 5% of that average. Birds of a feather flock together. Again, we hang out with people that we're most comfortable with. So what there is to do, again, as we start to discover what it is we want and what's stopping us, is to up-level, bring more consciousness to the things that go into our brains. Whether it be the people we're talking with, the books we're reading, the music we're listening to, the movies we're watching, right? And start to up-level our network. Start hanging out with the people that want to do what you want to do, that have similar aspirations in their life. And also, a great way to up-level your network is to find a mentor. Right? What's a mentor? A mentor is somebody that's already been there, done that. Somebody that's already being the kind of person you want to become. They're already doing the kind of things you want to do. And they already have the kind of lifestyle that you want to have. And we want to model them. What's that mean? That means copy them. Right? Success leaves clues. Success leaves clues. So find successful people and copy them. In school, they call it cheating. In the real world, they call it freaking smart. Okay? Copy them. I'm not saying go cheat on your next test. That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying find somebody that already is doing what you want to do and model them, because success